the All Blacks. Mextead at the back, Hayden at the front. Mextead, as he did against Scotland, driving on for the second line out. Mourie along the line from Loveridge to Wilson. Wilson tries to cut inside Ackerman, caught by Ringer. Hika Reid had that one, and it's an interception here by David Richards. David Richards being chased all the way by Allen. Richards trying to hoist it out to Fenwick. Gareth Davis up as well. Now out to Elgin Reese. Reese with that swivelling sidestep, but loses possession, and now it's fed back. Loveridge again. Allen, there is an overlap here. Out to Bruce Robertson. Robertson over the 22. Mourie's outside him. Steele Wilson coming inside. Mourie scores. What a brilliant try.